Hello, I am Peter de Ruiter, writer of the book Bitcoins Beter Begrijpen, A Better Understanding of Bitcoins. And I am present here at the Day of the Crypto in RAI Congress Center, Amsterdam. I just talked to the guy who told me the most brilliant idea I heard today. His name is, well, maybe you can introduce yourself.
Sure, happy to introduce myself. My name is Brian Conradi. I'm from increment.io and we're based in Austin, Texas.
Okay. And you found a solution for the problem that, well, there are many ICOs, initial coin offerings. Many people introduce new cryptocurrencies, but it's very difficult to find out if they really deliver what they promise.
Exactly.
And so how can you get a grip on that? How can you control, as an investor, your money you want to spend on this ICO? And you found a solution for this.
We believe, yes. We have a very simple solution to the accountability problem. Many ICOs are simply just not accountable to the investors and backers in those ICOs. As you know, there are too many people who raise funds and then don't follow through with their promises. So our solution is a simple one. It's just a decentralized escrow. The funds should go not directly to the ICO issuers themselves, but rather to an escrow wallet. And once they go to the escrow wallet, they should be released according to milestones. Did they go through with their promises? Then yes, they should be released. And what's particularly cool about blockchain is that you can decentralize that process and have the decision with respect to the release be made by the investors, the backers, not a banker or a lawyer who's deciding yes or no, but rather the backers themselves vote to make the release happen.
So if the ICO guys deliver, guys and girls of course deliver, then they get the money in small increments, in small phases.
That's right. Well, we've built it such that it's flexible. So every ICO is different. Every ICO decides before they launch how many milestones they will have and what percentages will be released and how the vote will work. We create a smart contract, so it's all built on the blockchain, and the funds go into that wallet and are released according to what was agreed before the ICO launched. And in fact, if it's a disaster of an ICO, the backers can even vote to return the remaining funds to themselves, creating a proper balance between investors and those issuers themselves.
It's well, the simpleness is beautiful, and to me it's very logical because you are using blockchain technology for a blockchain application. So is this your idea?
Well, yes and no. We certainly came up with this idea. We were a group of bankers and lawyers advising in the ICO space, and we drilled down on exactly how this future of fundraising was taking shape and realized that this problem was there and that it could be fixed. But coincidentally, we also have just realized that in early January, Vitalik Buterin himself, the architect of Ethereum, announced that he believed that his vision for the future of ICOs is the decentralized autonomous ICO, DAICO. And that is a similar concept where the backers of the ICO control the flow of funds. So essentially, we're fortunate enough to have the architect of Ethereum announce a proposal that's very similar to what we've been working on now for months.
Uh-huh. And are you launching your own coin?
That's right, yeah.
Of course, we
wouldn't be able to fully understand the ICO unless we had our own. So we designed, we're in a private pre-sale stage right now. We're doing our own ICO. It launches March 5th and closes April 15th, the same time that that our platform, our escrow platform, launches. And our tokens help the ecosystem so that that the token holders that belong to our Mint token ecosystem get a 10% discount off of our clients' ICOs.
Okay.
And so we believe that this will solve more problems for issuers in the ICOs. They can show, one, credibility. Two, they can lower the risk for their investors and therefore increase their investor pool. And thirdly, they can access this group of demonstrated investors in an ICO who are own token holders.
Okay. So you're a facilitator of ICOs, or, well, a small part of the ICO itself, as you told me?
I agree, yeah.
And where can people get more information about your initiative?
So we have a white paper that we've published on our website, www.increment.io, increment, I-N-T, dot I-O.
Okay, can you say that in Russian also for our Russian viewers?
Да, у нас, конечно, сайт на интернете increment.io.
Okay, hello Russia, thank you very much for watching on the day of the crypto.
Thanks, everybody. Thank you.
Okay.